And so we come to the blessing. The peace of God, which passes all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of his Son, Jesus Christ our Lord. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit, be among you and remain with you and those whom you love and care for, this day and always. Amen. Friends, I look forward to seeing you at coffee in a few moments' time. God bless.